They've already won many honors together. We asked Tony to explain how the relationship between partners is important to their success.
What's missing in them is that they don't have the relationship where it's a, they're out there together and it's a one-on-one thing between themselves, and they're out there having a good time and you can see them. I mean, you can tell that there's something between them. It's almost like a love affair being carried out on the ice. And I think that's missing in a lot of teams. I think that's what it needs to, for the audience to enjoy it. If you're not enjoying it, the audience isn't going to.
There's only you in my life, the only thing that's bright.
My first love, you're every breath that I take, you're every step I make.
From Parma Heights, Ohio, the 1984 Junior Pairs National Silver Medalists, Janine and Tony Jones.
Our next free skater finished fifth during the 84 Olympic Games and second behind Olympic champion Scott Hamilton in the 1983 and 84 Nationals.
With Hamilton's retirement from amateur skating,